All right, we're up and running. This code is hacked to all hell. Nicely hacked, but hacked. The worm found 3 pivots before failing, so we've got those. You need to locate the remaining pivots on your own from inside. The 3 we've got will triangulate the rest. It's a sweet bit of hacking on my part, if I dare say. Each pivot detects the others in proximity. There should be 12 total. Everyone you find is supposed to produce a hex cipher, and that's what we're after. Once you find them all, we'll sequence the code, package the data, and Bob's your uncle. Now don't putz around too much in revolutionary America. I know it's tempting. So I've planted 2 of our pivots. Not easy from my end, believe you me. But there they are. You can see those 2 activating a buried one. Kinda. If you drop the 3rd one we have, the buried pivot's precise location should resolve. Then go gather the hex cipher, rinse, and repeat. If you get a chance, I'd love to see Franklin's glass harmonica in person. Just a side note. Have fun!
I trust you here for a tussle. Oh.
To die. Thank you.
Very impressive. Take a beating?
That feel noise?
We were just
nope, don't
you?
A little help?
Shove off.
You'll be fine.
Thank you, my friend. They had a little too much beer and didn't like the sound of my voice. I was only talking to that girl.
Your accent is unfamiliar. Where are you from?
North of here. Province de Quebec.
And what brings you to Boston?
I am a miner by trade, but it's hard to find work. People don't listen to me because of my accent.
It might be our meeting was fate. I hail from a village just a few miles north of here. There are the beginnings of a mine. I do not know what is in there, but you might find what you are looking for within.
I'll come have a look. If there is something good, maybe we'll talk, eh?
Thank you. Thank you.